Hi viewers, today I'm going to show you my avocado plant. This avocado plant, you can see this plant I have started growing with a pit in almost August end, and in the September beginning, where there were a lot of rains. I started with putting toothpicks in a glass of water and soaked it, but I didn't give result for at least a month. Then I thought, okay, I just thought like it will not grow here, and I thought it is a failure. And then I took four of the pits and kept it in the mud, in the soil, and slowly I did not even notice. And after a couple of weeks, maybe like 2 weeks or 3 weeks, it started sprouting, and very fast. There was I have two varieties. What one is very slow growing, and which is actually kept before, and this is the second variety, which it was a big pit. So I put the pit half in the ground, half buried, and the results are amazing. You can see this is grown within three months. Such a tall, very tall, you can see. I can show you. And I kept supporting of sticks, because it is too tall, it's falling down. I thought the wind may pull it down, so I just kept supporting sticks. But you can see this, so long it is. It is almost, if I'm not wrong, it is more than 2 feet height. And see the foliage, it's a very big variety, and a lot of new leaves are coming as well. These are pretty shiny leaves, and it looks like paper, the texture. And these are very big. I don't know the variety, because I've just ordered online avocado, because we don't get avocado in our place. It only grows in, I used to assume that it only grows in the cold climate. I thought I will just give a try, and I've succeeded. I don't know whether this will grow as a big tree, because I'm growing it from the pit. And I don't know when the fruits will start. Generally they say it's 8 to 15 years it will take to fruit from a seedling, because this is not a grafted variety. So this is two plants from one pit. From down you can see this is two plants. Actually, in this small pot I placed two pits, where they grown as four plants, and this pot was very small. Until yesterday I had four plants in this. I thought of transplanting it. That other variety was very short. Only these two were growing very, very tall. So what I did, I've removed this the smaller ones, which were only till here, and repotted in separate pots. When I was taking it out from the pit, one of the seedling has seed has broken. There are two seeds still supporting the plant. I don't know whether it will sustain. I just kept it. I'll show you in the last where I'll conclude. I'll show you one more variety which I placed in a pot. Here. This is one more variety, the same plant, but this was indeed a first plant. But here only two plants have grown. There's a small one small tiny sapling which is down, and this is quite big. Only one plant is growing, the other one is slightly a slow growth. So this is also same time I've put the pit, but this is little short. It is not even a half feet, or maybe 1 feet. I'll show you the other avocado which is transplanted from that other pot, but this is dried off. I don't know whether it will sustain. I've kept it in two pots, one here and one more in the other side. So I am amazed with the result of growing from a seed. Generally they say it will grow very easily. I thought it will never grow. Since I got it from other state, I've tried it, and one I've got it from online, which are all imported. So this is one more. You can see, I don't think this is growing. This is actually coming back to life. I'll try and I'll see for a couple of days. So I had actually six plants. Out of three are very nice and three were very small. So I don't know, I hope it will grow and become a beautiful tree, and then I'll update you, because here the climate is very hot. This gets only partial sunlight. In the mornings it gets around 8 to 9 o'clock sunlight, and rest of the day it gets indirect sunlight. There is no direct sunlight. This is my backyard, so all my plants are in indirect sunlight. Few I've kept it that side because it gets an afternoon sunlight. I don't know whether it will grow as a pot. I was thinking I'll keep it in the soil, but I have a mango tree and I don't have much space here. So I've just left it in the pot. I want to see it more matured and then I'll take it out, because the true roots will expose and then it may die. So I just don't want to take any risk as of now. So I left it in the pot itself. I'll see how much tall. I will only grow till here, and after that I'll start cutting off the top so that it starts sprouting from the sides, and then it becomes a proper tree structure and plant. And I also will allow this to become little trunky. This is leggy now, but still it is growing very nicely, very nicely. See those leaves? Yeah, I feel it's growing very nice. I don't know whether I can capture the right way. Yeah, you can see it's growing very nice. So I'm actually giving a lot of manure every 1 month. I'm giving goat manure, mixed manure in fact, cow, goat, pig, and it's a mixed manure which I use generally for the bonsai, which I purchased from the bonsai store. And then I'm using the same manure for this plant as well. Probably that's the reason it is growing very healthy. I don't know until like when it will sustain the same pot, but hopefully it should grow. And I love avocados. Avocados are really good for health. And we don't get any of those very easily. It's very expensive. Online also we get very expensive, and then sometimes it is not available because of the season. It's a seasonal fruit again. So that's all. This is my avocado video. Hope you like it, and if you like it, please subscribe and also comment and share. Thank you.